In the workshop today, we've got another little Sabina juniper for you. This is a Yamadori tree. We did one not so long ago for a friend of mine, Stuart's, and this one belongs to another friend of mine called Graham. And we're going to be working this today. We're going to, as usual, clean the dead wood and stuff. But the first thing we've got to do with this tree is to remove this piece here. There's a beautiful little twisty tree there, and it's separate from this larger one. So what we're going to do is take this out of the pot, carefully remove this little tree, and then reposition this in the pot at the angle that we want to work it at. Now this tree has spent probably 8 or 9 years in this pot, so it's really well rooted. It's grown really well last summer, and so it's now ready for the work. So the work on this is really very simple. It's very straightforward. We've just got a very basic amount of carving to do, lots of cleaning, and just wiring to rearrange the small branches.